So did you know that everyone worships? Everyone. Whether you believe in God or if you don't believe in God, you still worship. The object of worship could be different, but everybody worships something or someone. You know, if you move God out of the picture, something else fills that void. It could be a person. It could be power. It could be position. It could be money. It could be an ideology. All of us are created as human beings to be in awe of something, to give ourselves wholeheartedly to something. We are created like that.